I'm going to YouTube. And then you search up how to install Xmode to hack CodecBlends. Then it will look like this. And then you click www.xmodegames.com. And then download it. I don't need to because I already have it. And then it will look like this. Then click any, like all click Minecraft. And then you click on the mod here, right here. And then it will say install down here, right here. Then you install it, and if it's done, X out, and then click on launch. I think that's how you do it. I'll go to your house, Kendrick, if it doesn't work.